It handles really, really well. The gearing's really nice too. I wasn't struggling to get it started. It's not over geared. It's got nice, nice light spin to it. And I like the fact that the box isn't super wide, so I didn't really have to pay attention to it too much. It just climbs very confidently, and of course the Bosch system, as we know. The Bosch system is really good and helps out with that quite a bit. It's a really solid machine. I'm happy with what I saw.